44. Kevin Bilger returning the kickoff out over the 30-yard line. Brought down by number 63, Rob Rabel. Number 34, Dave Walter, out close to a first down, out beyond the 40-yard line. Stopped by number 84, Pete Peters, and number 44, Kip Keeler. Bert moves the ball back to the 46-yard line of attack. Dave Walter carrying, advancing the ball out close to midfield at the 49, stopped by number 32, Russ Smith. Gain of three. Kevin Bilger carrying out over the midfield stripe. Stopped by number 75, Harold Long, and number 32, Russ Smith. To 39 for Wildcats. Bilger advances the ball to the 45-yard line of Bald Eagle Nittany. Number 77, Jim Watson, and number 84 takes the punt off the foot of John Walter. Number 42, Martin.
See if the center's... He should be able to handle him. The center's not thick.
Number 80, Dick Green carry for a gain of about six. Knocked out of bounds by Cohen Smith, number 81. The number 32, Russ Smith, knocked out of bounds by Troy Klein, number 43. Number 42, Mark Daniels carries for a gain of three. Stopped by number 43, Troy Klein. Number 74, Doug Walter, second and six. Pass intended for Mark Daniels, broken up, nearly intercepted by number 81, Cohen Smith. number 10, Brian McComb. Keeping stop by number 81, Cohen Smith. There are flags on the play. Punt taken by number 81, Cohen Smith. Right at the 15-yard line. Wildcats will put it in the back. Number 34, Dave Walter, carry, stopped by Rob Rabel. From Simmons for the first score of the ball game. Number four. Wildcats will be penalized 5 yards to the left. Number 33, Jamie Dries will attempt the extra point.
We got lucky on that shot because we caught him.
Carrying for the Panthers. Number 32. Gain of about 2. McComb passing to number 82, Doug Confer. Incomplete. Coverage provided by number 15, John Walter.
Toy completely blew it. Well, Toy had a tight end over here.
Brian McComb picking up good yards around the left side. Knocked down by number 43, Troy Klein. McComb up the middle. Stopped again by number 43, Troy Klein. From Simmons, 84 yards. Credited to Gary Gemmering on that, 84 yards. Doug Todd for a carry for Baltimore Nittany first down. Knocked down by number 87, Jeff Bodiger.
Hey,
number 42, Mark Daniels, stopped by a host of Wildcats. Daniels stopped by number 84, Jason Rapon, 17-yard line. Confer stopped by number 44, Kevin Builder, and 66, Mike Stahl. Passing to number 32, Russ Smith, for the touchdown. Number 73, Jim Watson, attempting the extra. Kick taken by number 44, Kevin Silver, and returned to the Wildcats' 29-yard line. Stop. Number 31, Robbie Rose carrying. Tackle made by Mike Galbraith, number 21.
Look, here's your looking, Terry, right here. Split out. Flank.
Wilder carries. Stopped by number 62, John Coder. John Waller attempting the throw to 83, Stan Brinke. It is incomplete. John Waller's punt. Keith Cedar, Jair Cactus, going to put the ball. Smith carrying for the Panthers, stopped by number 74, Doug Waller. Mark Daniels carries for a Baltimore Nittany first down, out over the 45-yard line. Smith carries, stopped by number 56, Mike Stahl. Smith again, the carrier. Make that Daniels carrying, stopped by number 67, Stan Cutterman. Daniels carrying again, Daniels carrying for Bald Eagle.
He's inside tight. It's no wonder he gets caught.
Young is over there. And his fat buddy is
caught. That'll be an illegal procedure call against Ben. Attempting the pass, breaks loose up the middle for a gain of about 3. Shot by number 78, Sean Rule.
Okay, he's still extra wide. Right there it is. You can see it. Jesus, you can see it. Jesus Christ. Hey, what wrong?
McCone's pass is complete to Russ Smith. Brought down by number 43, Troy Klein. Dick Green for the touchdown, flag on the play.
All I want to do is talk to him. Jesus Christ, let me give him a second. You can see every time. Listen.
McCone's passing to Russ Smith. Incomplete coverage on the play. Jason Rapine. Passing to Mike Galbraith, incomplete. Drag on the play. McCone passing complete to Keith Peters, out of bounds. Covers on the play by number 81, Cohen Smith, will bring up fourth and
in.
Pass intended for Doug Confer, incomplete. Number 34, Dave Walter and Kevin Gilger covering. Pressure by Rob DeVette. And a wild.
440.
Fumble on the play. Covered by the bat. Make it second and 15.
We should be able to dunk. Yeah, look at this guy back where the pursuit gun comes.
Robbie Rowe carrying up the middle. A gain of about a yard.
Stays home.
Stopped by Rob Rabel.
linebackers are, and here they come. Three double wingers, no pursuit. They stay home.
Donald Walter on the keeper. Stopped by Les Smith. And it'll bring up a fourth down for the Wildcats. Punt rolls dead at the 42-yard line of Baltimore Nittany. Rick Green, tied, met by number 74, Doug Walter in the backfield. The call is going to number 84, Keith Peters. Sean Will, pressuring the quarterback. Incomplete.
It's away from Tom, watch it. Right here.
To Confer, incomplete, covered by Troy Klein.
Maybe screen middle with both backers coming, but I wouldn't.
Carry, stopped by number 21, Mike Galbert. And Walter's pass complete to Gilder. Stopped by number 34, Kip Wheeler, and 62, John Coder.
How about team 18 or 17 sweeper? Terry, he stays home. I don't know where he
went. Walter on the keeper, hit by Mike Albert. Peters takes Walter's punt. Stopped by number 34, Dave Walter. McCombs complete to Peters. Stopped by Silver. Caboose. Combs brought down by Mike Stahl. Rick Green, the ball carrier, stopped by number 66, Mike Stahl. up counter is incomplete, covered by number 43, Troy Klein. He's up third. Pass is intercepted by number 43, Troy Klein.
Let him watch his time.
Stop.
Tell him if he wants to throw a weak side pass, like a 17 switch and go. The switch man will out now.
Walter's pass is intercepted by number 84, Keith Peters. And the ball was about. Contra, incomplete. Troy Klein in the area again. That completion will end the first half.
If we run an orbis block between the four backs,
number 80, Dick Green takes the kickoff and is down immediately by number 22, Brian Libby. Number 42, Mark Daniels. Mark Daniels carry, stopped by number 84, Jason Rapon. And 34, Dave Walter, after a gain of about four. Hey. 42, Mark Daniels, carry.
Now,
close to the first down, just short. Daniels for the first down. Stopped by number 74, Doug Walter. Carry, fumble on the play, recovered by Shane Brunninger at number 54. Dembling carries over the 25, down to the 24. Stopped by Russ Smith. He is three on that play. Number 44, Kevin Bilger carrying. Stopped by Mark Daniels and Keith Peters. Pass to number 81, Kerwin Smith, falls incomplete. It'll be fourth and five. 40-yard attempt by Jamie Green, wide to the right. The ball goes over. The ball eagle.
Yeah, it was covered.
But
how about
number 21, Mike Galvin. Carried, stopped by number 43, Troy Klein.
Like a third long shot, because then they definitely bring it. One of
them. That's fine. The Coles pass incomplete. Bring up third and 15. Ball goes over to Mifflinburg. Recovered by number 74, Doug Walter. Rob Rabel and 21 Mike Gallagher bring down Walter in the backfield. Loss of about six. Completed out of bounds, flag on the play. And it's a... Fumble on the play, recovered by the back. And there will be a flag on the back.
Here they come. Look in the middle. Watch the middle, Terry. Tight end away. Now, if the tight end would just pop it right there, that's
all. Pass intended for Troy Klein is incomplete. It'll bring up fourth and about 50. John Walter's punt is down at the 27-yard line of Baltimore, Nittany, where the Panthers will put it in play, first and 10. Russ Smith carry, stopped by number 32, Robbie Sowers, and 44, Kevin Gilger. Stopped in the backfield by Doug Walter. Rick Green carrying. Stopped by Troy Klein and Doug Walter. Number 81, Colin Smith taking the punt.
Hey, your options are lead option left.
Pro Grapevine carried. Stopped by Doug Sunter.
See that backside back will come down.
Walters on the keeper. Stopped by 82, Doug Contour.
How about six strong?
Made the wrong call. Troy Klein carried, stopped by Kip Peeler, number 44.
I don't know. If you do it out of... Okay.
Two shooters take the ball in a fair catch at the 30-yard line, and it goes back to balling on Nittany. First and 10.
Hey, you know what?
Mark Daniels carry, stopped by Kerwin Smith, David Walter, and Rob Rowe. The Coons on the keeper, stopped by Gilbert and Stahl.
If they do, just run them out.
Daniels on the receiving end, incomplete. Pressure applied by Doug Walter. It'll be fourth and six. Peter's hurt. Goes dead at the Mifflinburg 20-yard line, 29-yard line. It'll be first and 10 caps. Brought down in his backfield by Rod Marshall.
Eight off by and swing the back. Yeah.
Lowry's throwing complete to number 10, Phil Young. Brought down by Kip Peeler. Is complete to Builder. Fumble on the play, recovered by Kerwin Smith. Robbie Rose. Robbie Rose dancing the ball for about 6 yards, stop by number 82, Doug Contour, and 77, Steve Contour.
Terry, don't forget about that Orvis block. Inside!
Wilbur advances the ball for a Wildcat first down.
Now look at the opposite side. It's an eagle look for our motion. Now it's tough. They shift it tough. Now we can...
Wilbur advances the ball to the 30-yard line. shot by number 63, Rob Rubel, and 21, Mike Galbraith. Robbie Rowe tipped up by Steve Conter. No gain in the play. John Walworth's pass complete to Kevin Zilber. Stopped by number 84, Keith Peters. Robbie Rowe carrying, stopped by Keith Peters. After a game,
want to go inside.
Troy Klein, flipped up in the backfield by number 63 to 62, John Soder. Walter's pass to Gary Gembling is incomplete, brings up fourth and eight.
You got 20 yards, might as well.
Reese's kick is just short, and the ball will go over to the Panthers at their own 20. McCombs on the keeper, stopped by Jason Rapine, number 84. On the carry. Stopped by Kevin Zilber after a game of three. McCombs dropped in the backfield by David Waller and Stan Cotterman. Had a little help from 76, Rob the Vet. Dead at the 35-yard line of Bobby and Nittany with a Wildcat to put it in play first and 10. Waller passing to Gilder, incomplete. Keith Peters on the coverage. Fumble on the play, recovered by Bobby and Whitney. David Waller Josh McCombs in the backfield for a loss. Second and about 22. The ball goes back to Mifflinburg. Number 74, Doug Rader in recovery.
Just flare it. Better yet, go eight motion and flare it.
Rader on the quarterback sweep. Good for almost 5 yards. Advances the ball to the 35-yard line. Stopped by Rob Rubel.
Can we write in under a quarterback?
Is complete to Troy Klein with a flag on the play. Ball is passed. Percentage for number 33. Troy Klein is incomplete. Bring up third. For a good game, and the ball is over the ball of the victory on a fumble. Recovered by number 77, Steve Johnson. Number 32, Smith on the play. Number 33, Troy Klein. Number 74, Doug Waller on the tackle. Gator always 8 yards. Stopped by number 67, Sam Solomon, and 84, Jason McMahon. For the first down. Stop. Led by number 54, Shane Daniel. First down, got it.
They're covered. Hey, listen now, Perry. The third and eighth, something like that. I'm going to stop the clock.
Smith out, shot by Jason McCon, Troy Klein. McCon's pass is complete to Dick Green. Knocked out of bounds by number 81, Dolan Smith. Stopped by 67, Sam Solomon.
Backside in.
Good green trying for a ball to get his first down.
Backside in.
Just short of the first down at the 20-yard line. McCain keeps for the first down. The ball inside the 5-yard line. There will be first and goal for the Panthers. Smith is stopped by the center of the line and just inside the 5. McCone keeps the ball. And the Panthers take another time. Ball on Nittany at about the 1-6 is good. And it comes up as the leading. It is 9-6. Ball on Nittany. Thank you.